Yeah, and a couple of breaking news items, even since you talked about that on the air just a couple of moments ago. We now have a tweet from Joe Biden. The big question here has been, how will the Biden campaign react to this? Joe Biden saying, Jill and I send our thoughts to President Trump and First Lady Melania Trump for a swift recovery. We will continue to pray for the health and safety of the president and his family. That's the tweet from Joe Biden this morning. No mention there of the former vice president's own virus status or his testing situation. That is something that we'll be looking closely for in the hours to come from the vice president's team. Meanwhile, I've been texting with a person familiar who gives me this information about Treasury Secretary Mnuchin, saying the secretary has spoken to the White House medical office and has been advised that based on his very limited contact with the president, that he does not feel the need to quarantine. Of course, he will continue to be tested daily, I am told, about Treasury Secretary Mnuchin. So Mnuchin not entering quarantine at this point, according to this person familiar, based on his limited contact with folks inside the West Wing. Now to that story from the New York Times that you were just talking about. The New York Times is reporting, of course, that there are some symptoms here that are exhibiting themselves when it comes to the President of the United States, so, saying that these symptoms are mild, according to the New York Times. The President has had what one person described as cold-like symptoms, the Times reports, and saying that at his fundraiser in Bedminster, New Jersey on Thursday, he seemed lethargic. One person says he fell asleep on Air Force One on the way back from a rally in Minnesota on Wednesday night. White House official said that as of Thursday night, they're still discussing the treatment plan. All this according to the New York Times, Maggie Haberman. So a possible national address or a videotaped statement from the president is also under discussion here, Joe. So the president apparently now, according to the New York Times, is experiencing some symptoms. And that answers another question we had when we got that note from the White House physician's office at about 1 a.m. this morning, noting that the president and the first lady are doing well, quote unquote, but not specifying whether the president was symptomatic or asymptomatic. Now, according to the New York Times, we know that the president is symptomatic, has seemed lethargic, has been exhibiting some signs of having an active case here of coronavirus. No indication on just what the treatment plan will be and what the plans are going forward. But he does still have at least one event on his public schedule, at least as of now, for later on today. We'll see if he's able to make that appointment. Guys, back over to you.